All right, what's up, y'all? And welcome back to the show. All right, I know it's been a while since the last show, so subscribe and let's start it up.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Remember, a happy man is a happy everybody else in his life. Okay, never forget that. A happy woman is just, you know, you're making deals. Bitch goes from inch to inch. You know, you don't take me out to dinner anymore like you used to. All right, I'll take you out to dinner. You don't take me to the movies anymore like you used to. All right, I'll take you to the movies. It's a bunch of negotiations with terrorists. You know how in America, when they fucking capture a motherfucker over there, right? When the Iraqis capture a motherfucker, what's America's rule?
We do not
on hostage negotiations.
Do not negotiate with terrorists.
Do not. Because if the reason being, if motherfuckers, I'm gonna cut his head off, right? I'm gonna cut this guy's head off, and if you negotiate, like, okay, what do you want from him for you not to kill this guy? We want you to let go Muhammad. We want Muhammad to be let go. We want, Farouk to be let out. Or we want the whole Israeli, whatever the fuck. You, Israeli, that don't make sense. But whatever, we want this shit to go down, okay? And if you let that happen, then that means the rest of the world is going to start fucking with you. That's the same thing with your girl. Once she goes, why come you don't do this no more? And you fucking are in love and you want to take care of her and you do that and then you do something that's negotiating with her, you think it's going to stop there? You think next week she's going to go, you know, since I asked to go to the movies, that you know what? You've been taking me to the movies and now everything is all right in my life. I'm so happy now. And I'm going to stay happy because that was my only problem. No. She's going to go, all right, now I go to the movies. I'm sick of this movie shit. How come you don't kiss me on the back of the neck like you used to? How come when I go to get up to take a piss, you don't go, you look good like you used to? Because, bitch, I know you. There's no more surprise. I know exactly how many dents is in my girl's ass. I count.
Oh boy, it's a dirty game being played out here. Gentlemen, protect yourself at all times. Trust me, I know how easy it is to fall for a woman, but do yourself a favor and be careful. Alright y'all, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and pass it along.